Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the world of me. My name is Cougar, and this is another episode from the Amazon review series. Got another package in here, right here. You can see, pretty simple. You can probably guess what it is. Let's go ahead and grab it out of here. We're just going to do this very quickly today. Short reviews, nothing quite so long as maybe what the normal ones are. Now, as you can see, this is a helmet. And we've got a little paper in here, and there is some information on the outside of this. Now, first thing, the information on the outside just says, be careful. This is, of course, a bag that could cause suffocation for you, for children or anyone else. Now, they do have a little warning label that comes with this. This warning label states that the helmet is meant for costumes, dress up, and role play. They're stating that because this is not an actual tactical military type helmet. This is just one for dressing up for Halloween costumes or whatnot. Now, one thing I will say, though, is I know that this is made out of plastic, but it is rather weighty. It's actually heavier than a lot of hard hats that I've actually used when I've gone into construction areas or various other types of places, shops that require hard hats or something like that. So I would say this would give you some protection in some basic instances. If you're using, say, if you're going out and doing airsoft or paintball, this might actually do you okay, actually, because I'm feeling how thick the plastic is on this, and it is not thin, chintzy plastic. It does flex a little bit, but I'm putting quite a bit of strength on this to get it to flex. And of course, that's at the ears where it generally moves anyhow. But as you can hear, it's pretty solid. Now, this is pretty straightforward. Being a helmet, it is obviously the black, which is going to go towards, I believe it is a SWAT team type outfit. Some kind of police or military, of course, which is pretty general for something like this, kind of common. You do have the chin strap with the buckle here, and with that buckle, it does come with the little pull tighten here. But there's also one on the other side to pull tight, because they do have the kind of insert your chin kind of strap, where this one goes underneath your chin towards your neck, and then this one goes basically between your chin and your lower lip, if you've seen that on maybe in real life situations, or if you've seen it in maybe a movie or something. Now, this does have an adjustable headband around it. The headband has a plastic covering over it, but it is a webbed type of band inside of there, and so you can go ahead and pull the strip here to tighten or loosen it. Right now it's out most of the way, it looks like. It doesn't look like you'd want to go much further than that. You might get another quarter inch out of it or something, but not much. And then it has some of the webbing straps down through it with a basically a cord around the center to kind of create that center cup. And that way your head kind of sits in there, but it doesn't sit against the plastic. So really that would give you some impact protection in general. So if you wanted to use this for something like airsoft or paintball, honestly, I do believe that this would give you adequate protection for something lightweight like those. Pretty straightforward, not a whole lot to this. If you guys want to check this out, I do believe it comes in some multiple colors. I can't remember off the top of my head, but if you want to check it out, you know, the colors are probably the olive drab, the standard kind of desert tan, and possibly some others, I'm not sure. But you can check it out down there in the description below. We will have a link there to the Amazon website. And you can, of course, check it out, take a look, see if you like it, see if it's the right kind of fit for what you want to have, either for your dress-up or cosplay or whatever you're going to use it for. Also, while you're down there, don't forget, we've got our social media, a bunch of links for those down there. And on your way down or on your way back up, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and that subscribe button. Of course, there's the one down there, and right next to it has that bell icon that you click on. It can set it up so that you know when we've got new videos here on World of Me and the Amazon Review Series or any of the other series that we've got going on. There's also going to be a little icon floating around over here. If you want to subscribe, you can click on that one as well. And that will, of course, do the same thing. All right, guys. Well, my name is Cougar, and this is, of course, the World of Me and another episode from the Amazon Review Series. I would like to wish you all a good day, and I will see you later. Bye.